Hey everyone, welcome to this channel. So I'm back to share some great news with you all. But before that, if you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed this channel yet, then please don't forget to subscribe it. So guys, India has got its first moss garden. Yes, and it recently got inaugurated. So this moss garden is in Uttarakhand. It's in Nainital district in Uttarakhand. And guys, Uttarakhand is one of an amazing tourist destination, and now one more awesome and amazing attraction is added to this destination. The main aim in developing this garden is to conserve the several species of moss and also to make people aware of their importance in the environment, in the ecosystem. Yes guys, moss plays a very important and significant role in maintaining and developing the ecosystem. You know, I have read somewhere that in the First World War, moss were used as a dressing for wounds. Yes, because it absorbs liquid like 3 times more quickly than cotton. Also, it is softer and, you know, cooler comparative to cotton, and it has some antiseptic properties. You know, it keeps the pH level around the wound low, and hence it is like an antibacterial. You know, so in this garden, they have an interpretation center where there is a painting of First World War displaying, how moss were used as a wound dressing then. And also they have displayed several aspects of moss through models there. You know, moss are one of the oldest flora on this planet, and hence in this garden, they have a dinosaur model as well, which represents that moss exists since that era. Also, there are many other things as well in this garden. And you know, moss also helps other plants to grow. I mean, it helps in creating a suitable environment, which helps other plants to grow. Also, there are many other advantages as well. This garden is said to be spread across an area of around 10 hectares and was open for public from 20th November. However, it is closed as of now because of the growing number of COVID-19 cases. But it will open again once the situation gets better. Hence, whenever you plan your trip to this beautiful destination, this Uttarakhand, then don't forget to include this garden as well in your tour plan. Guys, this is the first moss garden in India. And I guess it would be a great tourist attraction for the nature lover and even for the others as well. And also it is so nice and it's so important, you know, to know about all these things about our environment and nature. So guys, I hope you have liked this video. If you have liked it, then please press the like button and share this video with others as well. And yes, don't forget to subscribe this channel if you haven't subscribed it yet. And also press the bell icon so that whenever I upload a new video, you will get the notification. And yes, I will soon come up with a new video. Till then, bye guys, take care.